WTOP Pet of the Week. WTOP's Pet of the Week is sponsored by the Rocky Gorge Animal Hospital Resort and Spa. And joining us live in the studio, as always, Danny Rizzo of the Humane Rescue Alliance. Danny, you have got a big girl here today, and she is such a love.
She is such a sweetheart. We have a foxy lady here today. 2-year-old Foxy is an Alaskan Malamute, and she is beautiful. She has these striking one blue eye and one brown eye, mm-hmm. and she really is just a gem. She might be a big girl, but she is so friendly and so fluffy and really just a mellow dog.
Now, how big is she?
She's at least 100 pounds, so with all that fur, she might be a little bit more too, but she is beautiful and she is really friendly. She loves people, mm-hmm. loves other dogs. She really would be an incredible pet for so many families.
And you know, just because she's big doesn't mean she's too big for people to handle, because she's very mellow.
Very mellow, very easy to walk on the leash. She loves to cuddle up with people, so I think she would be a fantastic dog for so many people.
And a big fluffy coat.
A big fluffy coat.
Yeah,
so she will need some grooming. Yeah. She will need to be brushed, but she is really beautiful.
Oh, just gorgeous. And she has a brother at the shelter.
She does. She has a brother, Butch, who came to the shelter with her as well, and they are both looking for homes. Butch is just as big and just as fluffy, but also just as sweet. And so we're looking for homes for them both.
And how do folks see these two beauties and all the pets that you have?
They can visit humanerescuealliance.org to view all of our animals, and Butch and Foxy are available at our northwest location on Oglethorpe Street.
Excellent. Now, we want to mention before we let you go, there is something coming up for cat lovers in the area.
There
Tell us about it.
Yes. Yeah, so if you love cats, if you want a cat, if you're looking to adopt a cat, this Saturday's event, Meow DC, is the event for you. So we're going to have tons of vendors, speakers, adoption activities, activities for kids. It really is going to be a fun event. It's Saturday, April 27th at Dock 5 at Union Market from 10 to 5. We still have tickets available, so you can go to meowdc.org to learn more. It's really going to be a fantastic event.
All right, meowdc.org. And of course, we've got photos of all the pets at WTOP.com. Search Pet of the Week. We'll also have a video on our Facebook and YouTube pages of this beauty, Foxy, coming up very soon. Be sure to check that out. Danny, thanks as always.
Thank you.
Danny Rizzo of the Humane Rescue Alliance.
It's 10.